Hey, French horn players. Now that we're trying some higher notes, let's try to play hot cross buns using A, G, and F. Remember, A is one and two, G is no vowels, F is first valve. Here is what it sounds like. Have fun practicing.